Ladies and gentlemen, we now move on to bout number two, and the following fight is an amateur bout of MMA held in the welterweight division, and will be fought over three-minute rounds, and is sponsored by Total Cladding. Your first fighter making her way to the blue corner. This fighter weighing in at 76.3 kilograms, he hails from Wrexham, and fights out of IPC gym with a record of 3 wins and 1 loss. In the blue corner, Craig Miller.
Good evening, fight fans. Good evening, Facebook. Good evening to everyone subscribing on our pay-per-view tonight. Next up, making his way to the blue corner, we have Craig Miller. As you can see, walking out, flat on his hands. The guy looks pretty focused. Commentating tonight, you've got myself, Nico Joker. Joining me, cage side, Wayne McKenna. Good evening, Wayne.
Evening, Nico. And evening again if you're watching us live on Facebook. Yeah, Craig Miller making his way to the cage. Holding the Welsh flag aloft. Fighting out of Wrexham. His opponent, Lewis Barton, fighting out of ABT in Scunthorpe. Going to be a belt of this one, guys.
There you go, basically he's getting checked up there in Vaseline. Your referee tonight, Craig Lawrence. Next up, we have Lewis Burton. He's fighting out of ABT Scunthorpe. He's from Doncaster, so he's got a big crowd behind him tonight. Fight record is 2-1-0. He seems pretty hyped there walking out. Again, Wayne behind him, the BKB world champion, Ricardo Franco.
He's the man. Lewis Burton started his career December 2018 on Cage Steel 22, right here. He's back again. He lost his second fight back on Cage Steel Contenders. But he's bounced back since, and he's looking to advance on his positive fight record. Let's see what happens, Nico. I'm expecting big things.
Yeah, Lewis had a great fight, fought and beat Aaron Blakely in a fantastic fight. 1 view, ground and pound. Unfortunately, he lost his second fight back at Cage Steel. But he's back tonight here at Doncaster Dome, his hometown. Seconds out, round one. Here we go, guys. Touch of gloves.
Miller's in the red shorts. Burton's in the black and silver shorts.
Beautiful right hand by Lewis.
Miller looking for the takedown.
He's locked his hands. I'm pretty sure Burton's going for a ride. We'll see if he pulls it off. Fantastic takedown defense by Lewis there. He's managed to get a takedown though. Miller needs to try and push her up.
He has landed over in Miller's corner, so he'll be getting the words of advice from his corner men.
Good control from Miller, though. If I was Miller, I would put his head on Lewis's chin, but Lewis managed to get up to his feet. He's locked his hands again, I think. Needs to watch them shots.
Miller trying out for the takedown. Guys, if you're watching over in Wales, good evening. Thanks for your support tonight.
He's locked his hands. Miller has. He needs to try and get his hip lower to try and finish the takedown. But you can't say anything. Great takedown defense by Lewis, though.
Miller looking for a slam.
A few knees there. He's got a single leg there. Needs to watch his head.
Knee strike.
Beautiful. Great job by Barton there.
Good separation. Leg kick coming in from Barton. Superman punch. Nice backhand.
Barton looks pretty relaxed. He needs to get his hands up, though.
Miller running in. Front kick. Backhand. Beautiful leg kick. And finishes with a cross. Miller's in trouble, looking for the takedown.
Yeah, Barton's taking over at the moment, but has...
Great
control
from Barton.
Fantastic job. Oh, wow, look at that. It's all over. Fantastic win by Lewis Barton.
Great finish. Nice stoppage by Craig Lawrence. Lewis Barton takes it. It's a stoppage. TKO.
Yeah, to be fair, look, Miller was doing pretty well. He was trying to get on them double legs, trying to finish the takedown. But Lewis Barton showed fantastic takedown defense and also reversed it. And once he got on top, he basically managed to stop him.
Another great, well-matched fight. Our matchmaker, as always, UFC veteran Danny Mitchell, here tonight fighting on this card. If you want to see that fight, guys, get on the KHCO website, get signed up on our pay-per-view channel. Also, if you'd like to be a KHCO patron, get on the website, all the details are there. You'll receive exclusive content such as KHCO TV, and you'll make a difference. Get on our website, khcl.com, for more details.
Lewis Burton! And please a huge round of applause for his opponent, Craig Miller.